the amazing thing about bees? They each know their role. They know their job, and they're busy collecting pollen to produce great things. And yet you go into the hive and there's such an amazing structure of organization. The cells are built, the cells are maintained, the bees know their roles within those cells, and they're all at work to produce really wonderful things like honey. Hi, I'm Mary Beth Chalk, and I'm the co-founder and chief commercial officer of BeeKeeper AI. Within healthcare today, we're all treated primarily to the average, the bell curve. And in order for me to be treated as an individual patient, you have to be computing on my data. But today, that data cannot be exposed. BeeKeeper allows your data to be fully protected while we can discover things about your body, your disease, and your prognosis. You know, the name came about as the co-founders were talking about the essence of what we were creating. BeeKeeper AI is a privacy-enhancing technology collaboration platform that allows multi-parties to work together, where both data and algorithms could come together and meet up and compute and create, essentially, honey. BeeKeeper AI is helping health systems today address the ever-increasing cyber attacks on their data by providing a zero-trust environment that protects patient privacy and data sovereignty. Through grant funding provided by Intel, we were actually able to create a proof of concept to demonstrate that confidential computing could be applied in healthcare. BeeKeeper AI's escrow AI solution, which is our hive, has Intel's Xeon scalable processors, software guard extension, and also confidential computing. 5 years ago this December, I was diagnosed with stage 1 invasive ductal carcinoma. Because it was stage 1, it was a tiny pin-sized head tumor, and the radiologist happened to spot this tiny little pin on this mammogram image, and my cancer was found. And I am great today. But think about the women and the men who have been in for mammograms who were not lucky. And luck should have nothing to do when it comes to finding early stage cancer.
So this is a really exciting time in healthcare. That the need for innovation is more than it's ever been. It's immense. I'm Mike Berger. I'm the Chief Data and Analytics Officer at Mount Sinai Health Partners and VP of Enterprise Data for Mount Sinai Health System. The amount of data science happening, the amount of AI happening is tremendous. The challenge is data. How do we get enough of it? How do we make it trustworthy? And how do we make it available to the people who are developing algorithms? The algorithms are how we improve decision-making, which is how we affect and improve healthcare delivery. There's so many diseases, so many decision support questions. We need algorithm companies. We need an ecosystem of algorithm companies out there. So how do we do this at scale? How do we protect our data while they protect their intellectual property? That's where a collaboration platform comes in.
BeeKeeper AI's vision is that disease is prevented, and when it occurs, the right treatment happens at the right time.